Oh, no, it doesn't. All right, there we go. Hello, good evening. Welcome to St. Lawrence Lutheran Church here in Frankenmuth, Michigan. I am Miles Hayden. I'm the Director of Music Ministries here, and I am very happy to welcome the Hubert Velten Vocal Ensemble for their concert tonight. As we go throughout the evening and we listen to great music, just as a couple of points of heads up, after the concert, down in the parlor, which is downstairs, we will have a meet and greet with the ensemble here. So please come down for some refreshments and meet our performers tonight. As you leave the concert tonight, there will be baskets at the door. People will be collecting offerings. This is a free concert, but we are collecting donations for our ensemble tonight. So if you are so moved to give some help with that, that would be appreciated. Coming up next, behind to speak me is Margaret. She is the manager for the vocal ensemble, and she'll kind of give you a brief history about this ensemble that we are going to listen to tonight.
Good evening. Thank you all for coming. I'm very happy to introduce to you the Hubert Velten Vocal Ensemble. The choir was founded in 1991 by Hubert Velten. They are all former members of the Regensburg Domspatzen, the official choir for the Regensburg Cathedral. And they first came to America to tour in 1992, and at that time I was 11 years old. And Holger here, who is the conductor, was 22. So we have had a very rich history for 30 years with this choir. They have come again in 2012, 14, 16, and 18 with the hopes that they would come in 2020, but because of COVID, they could not. So we are very pleased that they are back here with us to sing for you tonight. If you did not get a concert brochure and program, the two lovely little girls over here and their dirndls will be happy to give you one. But more rich history is also provided in there. So with that, I will turn it over to Holger, and thank you again.
Good evening, everybody. Well, how wonderful that you all came to listen to us. The Hubert Velten Vocal Ensemble was founded by, as Margaret said, as head of a church music school in Regensburg. He was also a speech and singing teacher at the Regensburger Domspatzen. This is how he met us all over 30 years ago. As you see, only Klaus and me are that age. The other ones grew into the choir, and since our founder passed away 13 years ago, he gave over the responsibility to me. That's a hobby for all of us. I am a Catholic pastor. That's normally not my suit. Yes. But being here in Frankenmuth, you have to say where you're coming from, or originally. We've got a fine selection of different kind of songs for you. We started with a German choral. We have, because the northern part of Germany used to be Protestant, mostly Lutheran, the southern part stayed Catholic. We have a long tradition of sharing songs with both churches there. And the longer it is, the more everybody gave the treasure to the other ones. So we share, we have two more. Maybe you know the melody and know even some English words for it. And then we are going to change in a traditional language, which is really traditional in the roots of our choir, because we are coming from the Regensburg Cathedral Choir, and this is, of course, Latin. After that, I will say something more. Thank you for being here. And save your applause for the end, so everybody, we too, can get earlier to the reception.
Yeah.
Well, you probably recognized this was not Latin anymore. But of course, we are here as a German choir, and we are here in a city, in a town, which is famous for its German roots. This is why I've chosen for this evening some German folk songs from the Romantic time, but also some modern, and some of our Bavarian home, which you can see. Maybe you will recognize some kind of yodeling, which is definitely international. So you don't have to think about the words, you don't get it. But of course, we will have some English songs also, so you can understand. Well, we try to pronounce right, but you will understand that. This is, we know we are in a church, but our Lord said, I'm in the world, so why shouldn't we be in the world and in the church and sing those songs for you? Thank you.
Oh, Oh.
Maybe you recognize the typical Bavarian tradition. Visiting your loved one under her window. But Annemiel and Mary, she doesn't want to open. And the dog is there and he's just waiting for the visitor. Now, a little more harmless, we invite you to a little green lane.
Oh,
Thank you very much, everybody. Moon River guides us in this evening. We had a long and wonderful day in your town, and we are also glad to have an evening now. So we will sing at the last song, a lullaby, which all of you probably know, in German verses. If you want to take us with you, that's really easy. You just have to pick up a CD. We have different ones with German folk songs, Bavarian ones. We have those with church chorals. We have an evensong. We also had a COVID history. And the year when there was COVID in Germany, we could only sing concerts outside, and we made a live concert with a serenade, which really got wonderful, surprisingly. And it helped us because it was allowed to sing in churches, not as a concert, but as a service, as a prayer. And since we've always sang concerts which were prayers, now we switched, we sang prayers which were concerts. And that's the result was a kind of an even song, freundliches Licht, friendly light. Just to explain which different CDs. We decided to sell it, if you want, for $10, and they will help us finance our trip here. That's everything is okay. Yes. Margaret is going to do that. Thank you very much. First, to welcome us, you as audience, and thank you, Miles, and everybody here who gave us the chance to sing here in St. Lawrence and Frankenmuth. We were invited just before we sang. I hope you keep the invitation to return. Thank you very much.